Yeah, I think it's the cable that connects to the camera. I think it's flimsy, so it doesn't. I'm gonna have to order another cable. Your first hit is gonna be Terminus Resident. That is M30. Your second hit is gonna be Josh McDermott, Eugene Porter, M51. Yeah, I'll get the list once we're done breaking the box. A lot of them. It's the most common hit to get in this product. I have no idea. I think I shipped some out from eBay orders, and I used a couple of boxes here and there for hitless packs. Oh, great. You're using up my hitless packs, huh? Damn it. I keep forgetting to order that case of... Oh, nice. Silver foil. Josh McDermott. Eugene Porter. I think those are numbered to 75. Yeah, that's a good one. Is he? I don't watch the show. You would know more than I do. I know watchy the show. Very nice. Eugene Porter, Terminus Resident. Try it again. One more. Season 4 part 2 or season 4 part 1? Which one of the two? Don't care? Alright, let's finish off season 1. Just finished off season one. Here we go. Gold. Flaring tempers. 21 of 25 gold. We got Greg Nicotero, co-executive producer, special effects makeup designer. That is Base Auto. No, sorry. That's not bad though. Andrew Lincoln, Rick Grimes, bitch. That is base card in it. Walker Wardrobe. That is M08. Series 1 baseball? All right. Or something else in here. Another numbered card. You see what the what they're asking for Katrina out of that stuff? Somebody listed one for $1,500. $1,500 for Katrina Balfe Auto.